I was tired of my DM. The game had gone on too long. Like a combat encounter that turns into a slog. So in between the sessions, I scrolled through some Reddit threads. And in the LFG postings, there was this post that I read. If you like Call of Cthulhu, Vampire the Masquerade, if you're not into combat, if you love to roleplay, if you like gaming until midnight in a tabletop game, then I'm the GM you've looked for. Play with me and escape. I didn't think about my DM. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old DM had only ever played just D&D. So I went back to Reddit and I answered the ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like Call of Cthulhu, Vampire the Masquerade. I've grown tired of combat, I need lots of roleplay. To play with you so very soon in a tabletop game. Run a game on Roll 20, and I can't wait to play. So then later that evening, I logged into the campaign, and then I knew in an instant, I knew that old username. It was my old lovely DM, and they said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like Call of Cthulhu, Vampire the Masquerade. Had grown tired of combat and wanted lots more roleplay. We both like gaming until midnight in our tabletop games. You're the GM I've looked for. Game with me and escape. I like Call of Cthulhu, Vampire the Masquerade. I've grown tired of combat, I need lots of roleplay. I've got to play with you so very soon in a table.